Hi everyone, my name is Jessica Bateman and I currently serve as the Deputy Mayor for the City of Olympia. I was first elected in 2015 and re-elected last fall. And I'm running to represent you in the state legislature because I believe we all deserve the opportunity to thrive with access to affordable housing, quality healthcare, and a sustainable environment. And in the 22nd District, we need an experienced, progressive legislator who will work to uplift all of our communities. I have experience over the last 10 years of working to improve the lives of people in Thurston County. I'm a former WFC 443 member, community organizer, board member of GRUB, legislative aide, and community impact director for the United Way of Thurston County. And I currently work as a policy analyst for Washington's 27 community health centers that are an integral component to our public safety net. It's been an honor to serve the people of Olympia for the last 5 years. And as your next state legislator, I'm committed to an equitable economic recovery. I will fight to create affordable housing, work to create quality healthcare and a sustainable environment, including meaningful impacts on climate change. I'm proud to earn the endorsement of over 40 organizations from across the state and 25 elected officials from Thurston County, including Congressman Denny Heck, Attorney General Bob Ferguson, Chris Reichdahl, Superintendent of Public Instruction, the Mayor of Olympia, and council members from all three cities. If you'd like to learn more or contact me, please visit my website at votejessicabateman.com. I look forward to hearing from you and I hope to earn your vote. Thank you.